kwaniza inajyo sijo kwa baba TV program bajita diva zinishage manyaka ngoji kutusama kwa every Sunday saa kuna bishu nukutusa kwa chara benja ulo ava chara vaina stories to tell ezi kumotivate nga ya nganona koralero nina beautiful diva tusobolo mungi la kiri ya fashion designer lira zenga nga miso vende miso seko ni inga tina chachiko lira azenga ya kanyo abadabuze muko ni inga tina kubati ogera muko na ya tunyo nyele waja abadaburi devi shei wa demu ziza hatudu wa nuku lefty precious chair. She is a musician yomchala ye kamu Uganda female artist eyaliko signed oba chali signed kubato chitegera under record label in Nigeria. She is a musician tuya kubato utegera she iza oba ngambenti ya kuba profile nange mpuliranga butufu ujogera kwa gama natuka kwa dinga wali ne enibu tunakubanga tumutegele ulo njitu munyo nyoke tumutegele gweno na korari roba mwita Leila Kalanzi anenga Leila Kalanzi anenga sinaba mkua officially bionari tunakubatu yumanya atu nyonyole vishi 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 mkujukiza Baba TV kwetu liku decoder zizo na zona free to air kwetu li Star Times kwetu li Go TV kwetu li DSTV yes na kukat kwetu li ok ugena kubango travel nyawadewe kwa saka Baba TV jama buli wa mu buli wa mu omugole gotila mnyomba
umpisa mugole Na wakusanga mkwano. Jendi ndi bulungi.
Obadde bukuluma.
Obulwadde bubaawo. Kuyinza okuba omutwe olubuto. Anything. Oyinza akalo oyinza okakona ng'oggalawo oluggi. Ne kati ndi bulungi. Kibadde maina, tekibadde serious. Mai lwaki mwagezezaako nnyo kizimbya. Naye nga ndi bulungi we nzijjidde wano ku Baba TV. I'm very fine. Ndi musanyufu nnyo okubeera naawe era ndi musanyufu nnyo okwogerako n'abawagizi bange ku Baba TV. Tugenda kuba twogera bingi nnyo nnyo. Amannya n'eddoboozi yenze Leila Kayondo.
Original.
Yes. Sibula. Sidukanga mu Uganda. Njagala nnyo Uganda. Yensi yange nzaliddwa mu Uganda, nkulidde mu Uganda. Bulize kyenjagala ntambudde ensi nyingi nnyo nnyo nnyo. Nenze buli kyenjagala kiri wano mu nsi yange. So siddukanga mu yesi mmanyi okufuluma muko naye ne nkomawo. Abantu batera okugamba nti mbuze abuze abuze naye oluusi jasimbani n'ebintu bye nkwasaganya wabweru wa music. Abasinga okunjagala bamanyidde mu music. Kati we bafuna mukoka akabanga kati niko nanga tebandaba mu music sector babagamba alaze walaze wana embera nkyali mu lusi mbera mu studio nga mfumba nedda really nedda South Africa ngenda yo nyo yes na era nense endala ngenda yo nyo sagala ku mzime shoninga kwanga tetuze wano ku mentioning ansi ze tugenda mu nenga no zendoza si tetuli kumulamwa gwa traveling because we travel for different reasons. Yes, sometimes I travel for fun and sometimes I travel for business. Singi nyinyo ziba nkita mugenda okuyimba nengena ne nyimba. Amitani? Betina.
Betina
Tiani. Oh yeah, mukwano gwange. No, tetuli related, but I know her. She's very good in fashion. Nange mwanyi. Tuli ba mukwano. Yes, we don't meet oftenly. Ne we tuba to meet inze. Tuogera, so we're friends.
Nga nawe tumanyi mfana.
Ba tugamba, nti tufana. Ganda tugamba, nti tufana. Na yewe ya meeting, anage ne meeting. Na nenda vila dalani, we're different people. Yes.
Leila Kayondo said the singa kati atandiko kutegera basinga nga amaze kuja mu music industry.
Yes.
Leila before music industry tetumumanya.
Yes.
Leila yoge tutamanya.
Leila Kayondo ye Leila Kayondo nze sakyusa linnya lyange nga nyungidde music. Abayimbi abasinga bakyusa amannya because they wanna be in a different character. Naye nze sakyusa linnya lyange. Lwaki sakyusa linnya lyange? Kubanga first of all nasooka kikola for fun. Nga bwe nakola ekintu ng'ogamba nkikoze kankoleko kino ekintu for some time wanga nali mu senior 6 vacation ngamba vacation we na komera one funa results zange za senior 6 ningina ne joining a university probably jachiva so sacho salinya lange so tumio mtu wambuza Leila Kayondo yani ngamba ye Leila Kayondo kubanga sichunga sichukanga ko kuva buto. My name is Leila Kayondo Nakato, so I never changed my name. Ndi Mulongo.
Okay.
Babili yabuka nga tuchali mu primary. So ndi Mulongo. I grew up from a very big Muslim loving family. I grew up from a very big Muslim family. So many kids, so many loving relatives around. My mom and my dad always there, relatives around. So I grew up from a very big Muslim family just near here, Seta Mkono. So I went to school, I went to Seta, just a nearby school home, Seta Church of Uganda Primary School. That's how I can remember, from nursery to P7.
Okay.
So from P7, I get my aggregates, I go to O-level, Nali SS na Mgongo. So my mom was trying to even put us to better schools, but near home, good schools near home. So Nantwala ku Naliases. Naliases is very near Seta. Wobo Iseri Sondevichi. So Naliases is very near Seta. Nantwale Nalia, because it was one of the prominent good schools then and still now. After there I went to Greenville High School, still in Mukono.
Okay.
Greenville High School, Mukono, that's my A level. So senior six. After I'm done with my senior six, I went for a diploma in IT, Makerere University. So when I was doing my diploma in Makerere University, that's when I met Mr. Eddie Awe. Na nyingiza Dream Girls. So in short, I joined my music. Na joining a music wange, nganjoinize Makerere University. A diploma in IT. That's where I met Mr. Eddie Awe, the owner and CEO of Dream Girls.
Okay.
Kugameti we nali awe makena ali nkola a diploma in IT.
Okay.
Yes.
No yingira music.
Mm-hmm.
Bidino vileka.
Ebiriwa.
Bi wakola university.
No, nali mu university nenga ne nyingi. No, ngachali mu.
University.
Yes. You can still do music while in school.
But let's say magunyo kujumga as a globe.
Ombuzi za Leila yani. Mbadi nja chiteka mu funze. Na ukubulia ku family yangi.
Mm-hmm.
Then nenzira how I join music.
Okay.
Yes.
Mwami Eddie Awe.
Mm-hmm.
Nga mumazo mumiti. Nga gwinga Leila Kayondo. Ngo maze okumufuna oba okumulaba.
Mm-hmm.
Oyingirotia Dream Girls yaliwo before Leila Kayondo over.
Yeah, Dream Girls yaliwo bali ne nyimbe nkadde aze sobola kujukira kati nenga zali nunji nyinyi kati Mr. Eddie Awe, it was by coincidence yali aze Makerere University. He was not one of the students or lecturers na yali aze ndo zaina ko some things to do kati aja there was a faculty just exactly near the gate kati waliwo canteen kweyo faculty actually nze nali sisomera kweyo faculty oba nali sisula kweyo faculty naye nalina ngenzewo namukwano gwange nali ngenze okulabawo she was one of the students that used to either study or sleep there kati nengendawo ne bangamba oh that's Mr. Eddie Awe by then I didn't really know him ne bangamba nti yo Bobby Wine's brother. Nimbagamba, Bobby and his brother, na ye muyimbi. Okay. Oh, he's an artist. So the stubborn little me that I was then, nimbagamba, oh, I can also sing. So jokingly there at the canteen, nimuyimbi dam. So he was like, really? Because he said it's a joking one. I'm like, no, I cannot sing. No, you can sing. I cannot sing. Then he's like, no, okay, so you sing for me. I'm like, okay. So I just opened my mouth and, it blew his mind. Sijukira. By then, I remember, if I'm certain, I must have sung, it must have been a gospel song. My Redeemer lives, and oh, my Redeemer This, I used to love a song, so I'm not sure if it's the exact song that I sang. Na ile rimba linalisi ngu kuagala at that particular time, so I'm sure I must have sang that song. Nakama, Repeat. So jokingly, and all the friends that are around were bali bakuba yombe kuloba nyimbira. Nangamba nti, okay, next day, come, nga nsomera makerere nga ne Kamocha simanyi gyeri. Nangamba next day, come to Kamocha Dream Studios. Sabi fako nadawo nenzirayo nenseka ne nebaka. So I had a friend of mine, she's of course, she's even not even in Uganda anymore. She was called Sabra, Sabi. She's done that walk me up. She said, remember, Edia we are going to get next studio tomorrow. Ngamba, no, get up, let's go. She said, one day you'll thank me for this. Because we're OGs in A level, Twalichuvudde Greenville High School. She must have watched my journey in school. Kubanga mu A level. It was a seventh-day school. Every Saturday we go to church, and every evening we'd have services. Though I come from a Muslim family, but I was in that school. So nga nimba nyomo yo church. So she must have watched my potential. Netugendera for that same course in Makerere University. So ye yanzu kusana ngamba, let's go. Ngamba, no, I'm not going. Ngamba, no, I'm taking you, and one day you thank me for this. So we just got up. I don't remember if we got a board or we must have gotten a taxi. And we must have gotten a taxi in Etuja from Wandegea to Kamocha. So we come to Kamocha, nentuka nesanga Edia we being the director, manager amita Emma Carlos naye nadamu na auditioning abuto. It didn't take time, it must have been so easy for me.
Before
bali banonya girls to make up a group. Kati era banyimbi sama au katini, before I know it, bali kumpi mako uniforms, or what we call costumes. Yes.
Namaze okola audition. Niva gamba linda, ogenda kufoka part of the girls.
Yes.
Our dream girls.
Yeah.
Omwali kwe, over.
Anita, the diva, and Rena Nalumansi.
Rena Nalumansi.
Yes.
Nimukola hit. Eya weekend.
Lelo weekendi katu digide situ katu zingne era tuchakale nelo weekendi ayayayaya ne twakole nyimba nyingi nnyo twakole nyimba wanne kangono genda waliwo nyimba nyingi nnyo naye omanyi era kirungi okusikinga ku bantu ze basinga okwagala ekyo tekigaana kiringa okugamba nti Leila kano wentuse wano ne nyimba kubanga nyizo genda outside Uganda and in Uganda n'ogenda n'oyimba n'ebyalo byentambulamu mu Uganda noyimba ogenda okumaliza nga bakugamba twagala luno. So so it's okay for fans to okusala olulwe basinze okwagala ate nawe olina okusikinga kuba fans lwe basinze okwagala.
Groups nyingi zanja.
Yes.
Omwaline ya mwe ya bro theory obsession CV versus chechivirako groups zinezabalo kuba nti zisanawo mangu ne mugenda kuba ne wamala nojivamu no focus solo cheche baletera okwawuka.
Groups nyingi nnyo ezabayimbi naddala bawala ezijja nezigenda n'ensonga ziba zezimu ensonga ziba different. One thing I should start with nti fenafena tuyingira mu music oba abayimbi bonna abasinga bayingira mu music n'ensonga eziri different. Zenyinza okuyingira nga bwe nagambye nti zinayingira first for fun just to spend my senior six vacation. Omulala najja nga ze kunoonya sente nga yamanyi nti gwego omulimu gwe. Omulala najja nga ze kunoonya fame. Omulala najja buli omu ajja n'ensonga ze. Kati omuntu katugambe nti nomuli abawala batano baba nabo baba satu onaze kunonya linya onaze kunonya sente onaje aze kunonya fem bajitata mu Luganda okumanyikibwa kati we mukwata all those different interests together zitandika collidinga oli aze ali serious is a career agamba nti nze nva wano nze guguna omulimu gw'enkyuzi nze okukola oli agamba nti nze bwe nfunawo sente weziti kiba kiwedde oli agamba nti ze bwe bamanya nti yenze Leila Kayondo nga ngenze kati kyekisingira ddala okututabula oba ekyatabula girl groups zonna ezibeerawo abantu abasinga bakwata ensonga bo kye balowooza mutwe kubanga luse tuvaayo ne tunyonyola nti nno lwaki tuvudde mu ezo groups kati oli kyalowooza n'akiteeka mu mind agamba oba waliwo be baade baagala abantu be bamu be babatabudde oba oli ayinako ku munne ennugu oba biki oba ssente ze zibatabudde naye nze ng'omuntu eyaliko mu girl group nategeera ne ntuula wansi ne ŋŋamba tekisinga okutwawula kiba nti different interests oli aze lwa linnya oli aze lwa ssente olw aze ffe career that is what separates us so mu bufunzefunze kyengezaako kugamba nti nno ebintu ebitwawula si bye bimu ekyayawula obsession kirala bo bamanyi ensonga zaabwe ekyawula blue three kirala ekyawula dream girls viva chili girls cyclone name it all the groups they must have different groups so saagala muntu atuula awo atandika okunyonyola agame mbono ekyayawula dream girls kyekino ekyayawula blue three ekyayawula obsessions ekyayawula chili girls or cyclone or all the groups in the world or even ne groups eziri wabwerwa Uganda let's talk about Spice Girls, Destiny's Child. We all have different reasons that we are. Nenge singira dalo bukuru nganze alude mu music for a very long time, and because I've consulted my fellow artists that have been in groups, and consulted and even googled or tried to analyze the situation, it's because of we have different interests. Kati we mutuka we muti olusi mutuka nga muli kumulamwa gumu nga mugamba oh now we're big let's make sure we achieve this we win all these awards and we get this naye era kiri mutwe buli omu abayina kyayagalwa nga yingira group eyo so I'm not gonna specify one reason ntino yene yawula girl groups obe yatwawula nga nze ne bakwano bange mu your time because buli omu ayina ekigendererwa lwaki abazze mu music kyotasobola kwogera ng'oyingira naye oluusi bw'okifuna ng'ogamba kasita nfunyeeko kino kangende naye kati nze ne Dream Girls I was lucky nyinza ogamba nti nali wa mukisa nti ffe twatuulanga abantu tetwayomba oba buli omu teyadduka different directions twatuulanga abantu because we had become friends twali tufuuse bamikwano we had become friends ne tugamba nti ne ntuula nze ne Rena na Lumansi ne Anita the Diva ne tugamba naye manyi ekintu kino nga ennaku zino kizibuwadde nnyo buli kintu tuwulira kitunyigiriza buli kintu buli omu yeeronda munne kiki ekikola ki ekitunyigiriza twatuula omukulu nga taliiwo twasooka kutuula nga ffe naye netwogera it took us like a week or more netwogera naye netukitegeera kubanga twali ffena katukuze mu ndowooza netukitegeera nti buli omu yali ayagala agezeeko nga ye cause me I told when we were in that meeting of three girls nabagamba nti I feel I want to be independent. I want to try some. I think I've grown to be independent. I want to try it on my own. Ngindola banga nere na gamba chechim. Kitegeza naye yali yachagalo chikola naye nga na maybe not okwogera kati bwe nakyogera ngalinga agamba thank you this is what I also wanted. Kati we twakiriziganyanze nere na babiri nga tuchetwagala. Somehow Anita n'ategeera kubanga kubitwali tuyiseemu twali tubiyiseemu ffenna wamu basatu n'ategeera nti nno ne wemba nti nno siri ku eyo stage Leila ne Rena gye batuuse but they were once in my position that means at any moment oba kusawa yona yona nange nsobola okwemalirira ng'omuntu. And I'm very sure she was not disappointed, she was actually motivated. Yes. Whenever my dream girls, yes, I wanted to go solo. Kwanga nali nkuze mu birowoozo, nali nkuze mu ddoboozi, kwanga mubeera mu ezo groups, muyiga ebintu bingi nnyo. Not for only from the directors or the trainers or from your bosses, but namwe mwenyini ng'abantu mweyigamu. Nti ntayinso nsobola okukolagana ne muntu bwe nti nyimba soprano, but I've learned alto or bass. I can learn how to dress, I can learn how to communicate with people, I can learn how to even do interviews. Oyigidde not only from the experience with yourself, but with your friends that you've worked with. Naenze when I was very sure I was not going to join another group, but I was sure I was going to give music a break for some time. Kubanga I was about to graduate. Ngambuzayo just months to graduate. Kati nga ngamba wenvayo may probably omanyi nga tulowooza nti bw'ova ku university oyinza okufunirawo omulimu gw'osomeredde. So kati nga manyi nti I'm about to graduate, probably ngenda tandikirawo okukola ki? Okukola maybe music walijja alijja. Naye we mala okugraduatinga safunirawo omulimu, yes. Neera saagunoonyezaawo. Kubanga that's when I realized, because my mom kept on pushing me, go look for a job, you graduated, omanyi abazadde nga babeera. Naye nga akunda abewaka. Naye kati nga nvaayo ewaka ngenda nnoonya mulimu, naye nga sikola ki? Sigunoonya. Nga ngenda n'enkiri nga ku hostel gye navudde. Kati ne realizing nga ngamba no, now I've realized my passion is in music. Kati nkyali awo ndi awo ngamba my passion is in music, I still have to do what my mama and papa have told me. Before I know it, I was lucky. Nali ndi awo nga waliyo company endala evaayo enoonya okusayininga abayimbi nga bagiyita Universal Entertainment. Yasayininga abayimbi bangi, Chiri Girls, Cyclone, Wafajio, former Wafajio. Walimu awo ba managers Eddie Ngoni. Kati nanga awo ne nyingiriramu. Kati bampa platform nene nnyo okuva from Chili Girls to being a solo career. Kubanga as a omuntu ava okugraduatinga ku university, nali sina any finances to do a solo career as myself. Yes.
Yigweko muyimbi mu Uganda, fellow artist.
Mm-hmm.
Na record label ya Nigeria we signed under.
I was. Yes.
Striker Entertainment.
Yes.
Navayo.
Striker Entertainment na akavayo recently. I think beginning of this year. The contract was for 3 years. Naye Navayo just after 1 year. Not on bad terms. Naye nze njize mu music industry eno nti toyina ku separating ne manager on bad terms. You can see it and sort out things. Navayo, Rachi Navayo nti company, it was Nigerian based. Yes, they have offices in Uganda, but all the big office, all the main offices in Nigeria. Navayo lwakuba nalabanga nti the timing and nali njagala okufuna manager woku ground owawane waka, because you cannot be Beyonce before you were Tiwa Savage of Africa. So nagamba nti kansoke nkwasaganye waka abantu bewaka abe Uganda bategeeze nti yenze Leila Kayondo omwana wamwe before I go to Nigeria. Yes, we all work to be big, to go East African, West African, Africa wise and international, but nze nali njagala nsoke nkonsentratinge ku my fan base in Uganda. Kati nga mpulira kibulamu wano, so nentula ne manager wange eyali manager wange we Nigeria, ne mugamba no, I need a manager in Uganda, or I need someone to help me with my career in Uganda. Netutegeregana and we subcharge the contract, and then now I have a team I'm working with in Uganda.
Mike,
Twachigezaako na ye the management was so busy. Generally mu Strike Entertainment yali so busy nga communication nzibu nyonyonyo. Normally they had their own timetable. Kati nga bwengezaako kuba wako second timetable eri contradicting with their timetable. Chiringo kubanga oli wano ne Nigeria, I mean Nigeria. Kati nga bwogeza ko kamanti at 5 ngenda chaza late kayondo ngate kasi yabwe jinji gamba chirala. Yes, yes.
Oyo mchalwa eya omwana amanyikidwa nga esikemboga.
No, SK Mbuga. Omanyi lwaki nsekanye wangamba ku SK Mbuga. Kubanga nze SK Mbuga mukwano gwange and nothing will ever change that. He's my friend. Saagala nyo batibi mwogere ku kubanga tinga ye okweyogera oba abantu bebasobola omwogerera. Naye nti simwegaana nti mukwano gwange. Ayinza okuba talimu mu Uganda naye nze kimanyi nti era ne bwakomawo. Tusobola kubanga twogera probably ndi muleta kwano ku Baba TV n'ababuuzaako. So I'm not in that position really to talk about him, just out of respect, out of nganze omuntu nange ndoza nina bingi ebyokweyogerako nganze nendeko okunonoza ebyabalala. The relationship, people say the relationship, but nja kudere mabeganga menti no, sigenda kuda ku TV nyonyolembu relationship ya fairly weti ne weti, na inga relationship yange no mwami oyo, is family. Twakula fena kuchalo batonga tukula. His mother is a best friend to my mother. I mean his grandmother is a best friend to my grandmother. So we have a history ngabo chogede. Kati tukula tuze mu Kampala bibaddewo ne kati zendoza nti as per now si nza ino kutula ku TV ninyonyole nti bannange poza okunyonyola nti ebyaliwo na baaspana account ebyaliwo ngache
otugambe ko katono nyo
ti his grand yeah kati yes echo sija chirumamu yes yankuba okay. Yankuba na yenga tafuna kutakanya ngo omuntu ye naina bwalifunye nga nawe twins of our net disagreeing outside the studio naye kati ndowooza olw'obusungu bwamuyitirirako nankuba kati bwe yankuba yes nalabanga kibi nga nze omuntu era ategedde nti si kituufu omuntu yenna okuba omuntu kale musajja nakuba omukazi that's domestic violence oba omukazi okuba omusajja that's also domestic violence so nenzirukira mu mateeka nga njagala kankikozese muyaye bamusomesa essomo ayige nti tebasola ki tebakuba bantu kati yes it went viral. I didn't expect it to go viral because nze nali manyi ngunjula muntu kati nga njagala just to let him know it's not okay to hit or beat anyone kati nebi going viral. We'll be going viral. I be going viral, and then it went astray for me. I didn't know exactly how to handle it, or even himself how to handle it at that particular time. So yes, he came out. He apologized. I was willing to forgive him because why was I willing to forgive him? Because we were friends. Ngantunula muko. Kubyankoledde ne byetuyiseemu ne ngamba no I think I can forego this ne kyali kigulinze overboard nga ino okukola ki okugunjulwa so So as a friend, I was handling it as a friend to forgive my friend. Na yekatinga public wanted me to handle it in a different way. Where I don't even blame the public. Up to now, I still regret how I handled it. Kubanga, which are going viral, I think I was supposed to be the voice to the voiceless. Kubanga wabira ya wakazi wanji nyeyo aba itamumbera jenaitam nebasirika. Kati, that time I was supposed to be a voice to the voiceless, but that is not how I handle it. Believe me, I'm a human being. Up to now, I still regret it. Na ye, that time I didn't handle it as a voice to the voiceless. I was handling it as a kayondo, as a nakato. I am forgiving my friend. Nenga abachala bonabona bavuddeyo najibali bavudde. Baje mbayambe ngezeeko kulwanira eddembe lyabwe, ngezeeko okusopinga abasajja oba abaami oba emikwano gyabwe okubakuba. Naye nze ate ogwo mutima sigwe nalina kweyo time. Yes, I regret it at 50% I also don't regret it. Kubanga that time nakyandolinga nga bwe nalowooza wenino kyandolinga ngo omutima ogwangamba. Naye ngera era nkivumirira kyeyakola. No, I keep on gaining and losing weight. My body is very active. When dia chisenzira kuchendi de, kati I have to watch my weight, go to the gym, make sure I don't eat oily things. If I don't go to the gym and eat that healthy food, I'll gain weight. When ne controlling aninga basigenda kubiria, of which imbera njagalo biria, oba basigenda mujimu, I gain weight. So my body, I have to work on my body. So when I lose weight, tewa bera reason. Emere mbanji saze. When gaining a weight, chitegenza, njiz. Yes. Relationship yange ne Helen Lukoma, I don't think it's any different from the relationships that I've had. Okukula from primary beat kati nsoa kujuke na seji yange sijujukira ne from primary to A-level university I had friends ne kwatagana nabo ne were close friends even more than Helen Lukoma's friendship na ye abamu ne bakula bagenze kufunga emirimu, others traveled, they get married, have kids, and then we separate for different reasons. Echa Helen ndoza abantu basobola kitigisa kubanga we were both in the limelight. She's an actress, she's an artist, nange ndi actress and I have other things to do. Kati bayinza okuba balabanga two celebrities together, so they thought it was something very special, an egg to break. Nenze nga kunze, it wasn't any special. I was treating her the same way that I used to treat other friends. Ne wakunti fembi twali bayimbi fena twali mulaini, right? Ne balowooza nti oh, now this is any special. So if me and Helen separated because of any reason, probably she got busy because of other businesses or because of her new relationship and family. Nangi nyizo kuba nakula mu bintu ebirala ne separating her. So mbadde njagala kutegeeza abantu nti si kipya, si kinene. Wakuba nti bwakuba oli baali bamumanyi nange bamanyi ne balaba nti we nti naye nga nina bakyali bange bangi nyeeyo beseparating ze nabo naye nga tewali agamba nti ye banange ono gundi aliwa. Yes.
You said they were singing. I am a celebrities. I am apart from music.
Njagala nyo fashion. Fashion sense yange or fashion sector yange ekuze together with my music industry. The more I sing, the more my fashion funds also grow. So I opened up a fashion store called LK. LK stands for Leila Kayondo. LK at Kingsgate Mall Kabalaga. I have a fashion store. Ntunda mu ngwe za abachala bakaze abana. Buli kimwe kirungi kyendo oza nti kirungi kibera. Apart from that, I love doing communal work. Ekintu kyona kyona because I'm a social worker. Ekyo kivaamu. So anything that I think can help someone in any way, being charity or what, I put myself in that.
Okay.
Yeah. Experience is the best teacher. I'll go back to what has happened to me and really what people put in my that made Leila Kayondo. Kati sija kugera nyo ku bintu by'abana. Yes, I love kids and I have kids. I'm not biologically have kids, but I have kids. I love kids. Nieces and nephews, friends and all that have kids. Nayenga, I will really look at the women. Tuita mu bintu bingi nyo, ata abakyala tusirikira ebintu bingi nyo because sometimes we want to pretend on the outside world that we are happy yet we are not. Domestic violence is there, the abuses are there, we keep quiet. I've been in that situation and then the time that I was about to even say that this stop, I didn't say it. So if I was made in that position to say something, I would still go back to helping the women, be a voice to the women. Yes. To the viewers of Baba Baba TV, thank you so much. Amanya Nedobo Zinzi Leila Kayondo. Akaimba kanga akapia bakaita Acrobat. I hope you love it. Nina projects ninji nyo eziri mu studio. Zengenda kubanga kutela. Mwebali nyo kwa Gira Baba TV. I love you so much.
Okay. Awade diva Leila Kayondo. Nakora yero gotuwa dena ye mu studio. Mali mumwaga daba deba mumanja. Kati mwemba sasu deba jalia kocha ite mumbaya. Oliku Baba TV program bagise diva zinishage manyaga. Nitu gena kubanga kusinkana. Sande jia isa wazizi muka. Mbeku screen ya mwe. Na wala wasa uloku veranga wakola. Sigade dinishaka Baba TV mbevulu mbile program ya witi.